Eye drop is what you get when you combine a prank with a magic trick. Here's what happens. You ask someone if you can borrow their phone, and you tell them you're going to make it disappear in their hands. You take their phone and drop it into a mesh-fronted security deposit bag, which they zip up. That way, you can't touch the phone, and it's in full view the entire time. Then, when you snap your fingers, their phone falls to the ground and crashes into pieces. Apparently, there was a hole in the bag all along. You can imagine the shocked look on their faces when they see their phone smashed all over the ground. But you're a magician. You show your hands empty, slowly reach around and take their phone out of your back pocket, safe and sound. I'm Tim Ellis, a professional magician from Australia. I created EyeDrop because I wanted a truly shocking moment in my show. And yes, when their phone falls to the ground and smashes into pieces all over the stage, the entire audience gasps. And then, when you restore the phone and hand it back to them, you get the biggest round of applause. You'll learn a whole bunch of different things you can do with EyeDrop, including the same presentation that I use on stage where I vanish the pieces and find their phone restored in an impossible location. You'll also learn close-up handlings and a way to restore the phone in the spectator's hand. If you're looking for something funny, shocking, and amazing to add to your repertoire, EyeDrop is the perfect choice for you.